vein of horn there in the midsummer. They're all in. All in here in Limerick in the 8th race. And the green flag was up here. Trap 6, Foxwood Queen is tipped to land this one. Here's the bunny. And we're off and racing along the rail to one. Bling Bling Beck was well away. Leaves a lot of room though for two in the reserve. Orlando Emilio gets his head in front now. Trying to take its chance here for Breda Hayes and clears them down the back. Clear by four lengths from four. Touch Paddy. Here comes five. Snuggy Bolt. Then one running on. Bling Bling Beck again. But into the third bend and two. It's in pole position. The reserve. Orlando Emilio still clear by 3.5 lengths. Here comes six with a big charge. And six Foxwood Queen running on with his check with the third bend. And it is two. It's Orlando Emilio from four up the outside. Touch Paddy. And it's two. Orlando Emilio wins it from four. Touch Paddy. Back in time is one. Bling Bling Beck. And the time is 29:42.